Nowadays, especially during this COVID-19 pandemic, crime issues such as pickpockets and robbery are becoming more and more frequent to happen. This is because everyone needs money to survive in this bad economical situation. Therefore, many people are worried about their financial belongings being lost when they are outside of their home. For instance, there are many cash and personal cards such as identity card, bank debit or credit cards in their wallet. So it is very dangerous for those who activated PayWave payment for their bank cards. Once their cards were lost, they will start to worry that their PayWave card will be used for high value payment by other people without their permission. It will also bring troubles to them since they need to go to the police station to report on their loss of identity card, and this will waste their valuable time. What if I tell you that I have the perfect solution for all of these problems? Introducing to you the wallet that requires thumbprint of the owner to unlock it. Similar to a normal wallet, but far more advanced, this wallet will only remember one thumbprint of the owner. It is very convenient as the owner only needs to touch the button of the thumbprint on the wallet for about 2 seconds before he can unlock the wallet. Therefore, people who are not the owner will unable to unlock the wallet, and this will keep the things inside the wallet untouched and safe. So easy to use, right? You may say that this kind of wallet can only be used for one owner forever, will spoil when get in touch with water, and always need to be charged with power supply. So let me tell you that the thumbprint can also be reset again if the owner wish to give away to other people, and it only require a button cell battery for it to function for at least 3 years. Moreover, this wallet is also waterproofing for a maximum water depth of 1 meter up to 30 minutes. Then, in my opinion, it still has very few competitors nowadays, as not much people are putting focus on how to set a lock on the wallet. Finally, I hope you all will enjoy and like my new innovation high-tech product. Thank you for watching.